Hi, Fred. What do music producers and coffee makers have in common?